A professor named Robert Justavino was questioned by a colleague for using wanna and gonna. Our sources tell us that his colleague erroneously considers these two reductions improper, which is strange given that linguists in the UK and in the USA use them frequently in all sorts of settings.